Hair Rules Wavy Mousse is a super lightweight styling solution that provides control and volume to wavy and chemically relaxed hair. When using Wavy Mousse, we recommend first washing with either aloe grapefruit purifying cleanser for finer or oilier textures, or daily cleansing cream for thicker, drier textures. Rinse and follow with quench conditioner, which can be left in for 5 to 20 minutes for deep treatments. If you need additional moisture and softness, you can use Nourishment Leave-In Conditioner. Once you've cleansed and conditioned, gently squeeze additional moisture out of hair with your hands. Starting with a handful of Wavy Mousse, rub your hands together and work through your hair, gently using your fingers or a wide-tooth comb, spreading through hair evenly from root to tip. Repeat this process until the hair is fully coated. Don't be afraid of using too much. Wavy Mousse does not contain any silicone, which weighs down the hair and makes it appear greasy. It also dries without any stickiness or hard crunch. For a tighter curl, you can air dry. For more volume, diffuse while gently scrunching hair. For softer, more controlled waves, you can sit under a portable hood dryer. Finish with hydrating finishing cream for maximum moisture and shine. Wavy Mousse is also a great solution for shorter and chemically straightened hair, for wet sets with hold and body, and wraps that are sleek and straight but have volume.